Thank you. me in the studio. I just talked to Robin S. backstage, and he said he's gonna give me a track on the new album. Let's raise the roof down. place for house music. I know house music started in Chicago. Y'all took it to a whole other level. I've been saving my husband in you. I love those kind of songs. Music sounds better with you. It's good to see house music back in the day. Go top 10 on the pop charts. Big O' Rollins is going to be in the house. He has a big popularity with me and you. And all those type of things. Paul Johnson. One of the first was Daryl Pandy. Love can turn around. But they turn around. Steve Silverberg. Jack your body. But we will keep on jacking our bodies. Mr. King will be all the way to London with me. The whole same Powerhouse. Y'all know that, right? He was singing on the first, he sung on the very first Tin City album, Backgrounds, at the age of 16. A lot of people don't know that. And we maintain friendship all this time. I've never been to jealousy. I play for Men That Have Hit Records, and he's always supported me. And so here we are together. And we still hate. That's why he has that diamond up here, but okay. Here we go.
Southport, we love you.
I feel like I gotta take me a quick nap. That's why I know I don't.
I'm the baby. I'm still the baby.
The Rolling Stones did a song called Satisfaction. But we don't do that. We have our own version of Satisfaction on the first 10 CD album Foundation.
Thank you.
He's gonna sing his hit record. Father.
Southport, how you doing? I love you all so much. How many remember back in 1999? You remember? How many of you remember the best album back in 1999? Yeah! Well, this song that I'm about to do, I did it. It started out